I hate iPhones.
Anyway, hurt by drugs.
Drugs.